Hi, I'm Kate, and this is my show called Past and Present. I love history and photography, so I wanted to create this show to combine the two. Over the course of this series, I'll be exploring the history of DePauw by looking through its old photos and then going back to the place on campus where the photo was taken to see how things have evolved over the years. Thanks for tuning in, and I'm excited to share this journey with you. Hi, and welcome to this episode of Past and Present. So today I'm looking at a photo from 1981 of my dad riding in DePauw's annual Little 500 race. Here it is, and as you can see, it's at Black Sox Stadium. But before we go to Black Sox Stadium and recreate the photo, I wanted to talk to my dad a little bit about his experience riding in Little 5, and I also want to tell you a little bit about the history of DePauw's Little 5. I want to ride my DePauw's first Little 5 was on April 28, 1956, and was started not only as a fun cycling competition, but also as a university-wide philanthropy event. The event was inspired by the annual Indy 500 automobile race and by Indiana University's Little 500 race, which began 5 years before DePauw's. At first, the race was only for men, but now there are also a women's race and an alumni race. The event has also expanded to include competitions for students who are not actually riding the bikes. Each year, there are events like stuffing a car with as many students as can fit, blood drives, volleyball tournaments, and other competitions that earn teams points outside of the actual bicycle race.
Well, I rode Little 5 3 years, but in that photograph, that was my senior year. And that year I was captain of the team. Like I said, we raced at Black Sox Stadium, and you'd have a four-man team, but only one rider from your team would be on the track at a time. And then there would be, when you got tired, you would come off, and then another rider would go out on their bike. So there'd only be one rider from each team on the track at a time. As I understand it now, one, you're racing in the street, and all the riders from a particular team are out there at the same time.
Okay, now that we know a little bit more about Little 5, let's head over to Black Sox Stadium to go take the new photo. I want to ride my So we made it to Black Sox Stadium, which is the location of the photo where my dad's riding in the Little 5 in 1981. In the background of the photo is the press box, which is going to be my main focus point when I'm trying to line up the old photo with the current place. So let's do it. Ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. Alright, so we're back. We got the photo. I was really excited with how I was able to line up the old press box and my dad's photo to the one that we currently have. I think it worked out really well, and I feel like I was standing in the exact spot that my dad was racing in. Another cool thing about taking the photo this week was reflecting on my own attempts at riding in Little 5. I tried my sophomore year. It didn't go too well, so I guess my dad didn't pass on those cycling genes to me. But I still really liked learning more about the Little 5 and like where it came from, and also hearing about my dad's own experience in the race. Thanks for joining me in this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.